I wonder where that annoying book even came from.
He said Rose bought him.
He doesn't sound like a book she would buy.
No, like a pretentious self-help book you'd buy.
You know, self-help books are very important to some people, okay?
Forget about the book. Forget about the book. Let's get to Rose.
Actually. made it over!
Yeah, let's keep moving! We're getting closer to the top! Too much.
we can use some of this dust and other stuff.
Destroyed my digestion, and you put me away to rot in here. Now you will both die.
No, wait. I can still fix you. I can make you work again.
No more lies.
No, 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 no. She's right. She's an engineer, a really good one. You are. You're very good.
Ha! Oh. Hey, Vacuum. Are you really gonna believe that, huh? Because I would not.
Don't listen to him. Once I get my real body back, I can fix you.
Oh, is that so? Then why did you buy the expensive Turbo X2000, huh?
Hey!
What? You've replaced me with the Turbo X2000? A pretentious French vacuum who can't even suck properly? I'll show you who's the best sucker!
Oh, okay, I'm out of here. See you later. Good luck. Come on.
I don't see your fire blinded.
This vacuum is insane.
Ha ha!
Rose before she leaves.
I hope she knows what's happened to us.
Well, she must know something. I mean, she made these dolls.
She made these?
Yeah.
Well, why did she make them look like us?
I don't know.
Why didn't you tell me about them?
Well, why would I? She's a kid. She plays with all kinds of stuff.
Yeah, I suppose so. Well, come on, let's find her.